Multitasking in iOS 6, as you probably know, is you can click the home button, belly button twice, and that gives you the multitasking bar on the bottom. Or you can take five fingers and you can four fingers and swipe up, and that gives you the same thing. But let's go to iOS 7. There's only one way to do this on iOS 7, and that to get the multitasking bar, you double click the home button, and now it's different. All your apps are here, and you can switch to apps just by going to the app. Okay, done.